vote.
Okay, now who are you? She said, who am I? She sounds like something I would have said.
Well, I'm BK. Remember BK Jones?
Who's BK Jones?
Uncle Little Boy.
I remember the name Uncle Little Boy.
Well, I'm his daughter. I'm his oldest daughter.
Okay, and who is BK to WB Jones?
His brother.
His brother, BK. Uh-huh. Oh, my God. I haven't seen y'all since I was so young. And who is this?
I'm just a
guy. Okay. Oh, that's nice. Well, Merry Christmas, relative.
Okay, but still.
I'm Charlette, Elnora, and Charles' oldest daughter.
Oh, my goodness, girl.
I told
years.
You you haven't seen me in so long.
It has been. Yeah. It's Charles' oldest daughter.
Elnor and Charles Jones' oldest daughter.
Now,
Pearl Jones' niece, great niece. So, what's your name?
Renee. Double Renee.
Okay, you are sisters?
Yes.
So, that means you all are what? My cousins?
Yes.
Oh, I got a lot of relatives I just don't know. And this is the West Side. I got a lot of friends on the West Side. Y'all know Miss Wayne?
Yes.
Those my buddies. Now y'all wrong. I'm gonna tell y'all why y'all wrong. He had me in his programs for the last 6 years, except for last year. Y'all wrong. And I'm going to let Mr. Seymour say it. You know why y'all wrong? Because I will see Mr. Seymour more than I see my relatives.
You got that right. Well, I'll see him when he comes to the current exchange. Hello, cuz. How you feeling?
I'm doing better. Well, you heard it, Mr. Seymour. You heard what she said.
Yes, I have seen him.
This is my true second cousin.
Got the purple tow truck.
Purple rain. No, I'm just kidding. You know, I used to want to be, when I was back school, I used to party on the north side. That's when I first met A-Team, Mr. T of the A-Team, and Mr. Seymour back then. And then I didn't see him for years. But he don't believe it's still me because I got some.
Hey, how you doing?
This is the beautiful lady that's having the program today.
This is everybody's program. How you doing? Charlotte, you got to sit down. We're about to start.
Okay.